Speaking of girls who like barely keep their fucking clothes on and always shaking their ass on the fucking camera every chance they get, Coi Leray, the second greatest artist, the second greatest female artist behind Dixie Armadillo, dropped a fucking banger. Dropped a banger! A banger, 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 banger. And since I heard like a snippet of this, she posted on her Instagram or something. And I was like, oh my God, this shit sounds so fire, bro. It's called, the fuck is Twinning them?
Feel like Pharrell in 07 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars, stomp them out, it's a man down. Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Not from the block, I'm from the H and we don't play around. Catch him at a red light with a napkin, we gon' spray him down.
This shit, certified banger, gotta be. Come on, come on, Coi Leray. Show them why you the best and let them keep hating. This shit, 10 out of 10, already certified classic. Gonna be bumping this in the whip, man. Gonna be bumping this in the whip, no cap, no doubt about it. Come on, bruh. Y'all heard that? Who is that?
Yeah, that's my twin.
Hold on, I'm sorry. Before the beat drop, I had to stop it. I gotta run it back. Okay, so who's the old lady, bruh? Who's the older lady? Like, can somebody let me in on what's going on? Is this a reference to something?
Mr. Ty gonna be the teacher that watch the kids fight.
I'm gonna be the teacher that films the kids fights.
Yeah, that's my twin in them. Oh, best friend, we killing them. No, no friends, get rid of them.
Who these new niggas, yeah, I ain't feeling them. Huh?
Get rid of them. Who these new niggas, yeah, I ain't feeling them. Yeah. It's just me and my twin in them. That loyalty, everything. I don't hang with broke bitches, they just be killing my energy.
Bruh! I'm sorry. This shit hard, man. I'm sorry. Yes, I am a Coi Leray stan, but also, come on, bro.
That loyalty, everything. I don't hang with broke bitches, they just be killing my energy. Ain't bringing nothing to the table, then you can assume me. They don't bring nothing to the table, but they be looking for sympathy. Niggas be having their hand up, but never this shit for me. Know a couple niggas that are switched up, that's some right to my enemy. That's why you see me. But never did shit for me. Know a couple niggas that I switched up and turned right to my enemy. That's why it's me and my, just me and my twin in them. That's why it's me and my, just me and my twin in them. Yeah, that's my twin in them. Oh, best friend, we killing them. No, no friends.
Hold up.
Get rid of them. Oh, these new niggas, yeah. I ain't feeling them. See, I'm on whatever, I'm popping the bitch, she take it too far. Fuck whoever that was way before, now this shit ours. We up on these bitches and turned up time, check the scars.
And she look fire though, her outfits look fire.
I'm popping the bitch, she take it too far.
This shit fire.
Whoever that was way before, now this shit ours.
This shit hard.
Up on these bitches and turned up time, check the scars. I'm a dealer, I turn all my niggas to bosses. Yeah. R.E.P. cousin, we buried in Boston. Nigga forever, ain't taking no loss. Forever.
It's already over.
Yeah, that's my twin in them. Oh, best friend.
This wasn't long enough, them. Man.
No, no friend.
This is hard, bro. I fucked with this, man.
Oh, these new niggas, yeah.
This my fucking shit, them. Man.
Yeah. It's just me and my twin in them.
Valley Vision.
W. Motherfucking W, man. If you don't like it, I don't give a fuck, cause I do. I don't give a fuck, cause I do, bruh. Go best friend. It's just me. It's just me and my twin in them. What is a twin in them? I don't understand that. What the fuck is a twin in them? I don't know, but shout out to Coi Leray, man. Shout out to Coi Leray. It really don't matter, niggas just going. Niggas not gonna like it. I fucked with it though. Who cares what everybody else think? Cause they don't run a Twitch channel or a YouTube channel. I do, and I fucked with it. So they can say that they can say it's trash, but guess what? Don't nobody care what they think, to be honest. Let's be real.
Can I please get unbanned, bro? I got permed from 12 minutes for giving a suggestion.
Nah.
I didn't know it wasn't allowed, so please unban me because I can't stand having to watch ads.
Your fault. Your fault. Your fault. Anyway.